To find out the electrical energy used, what we will do is, from our earlier concepts, we know that potential or potential difference is work done per unit charge. Potential difference is work done per unit charge. Setting this formula for W. W here is electrical energy, okay? Work done and energy are equivalent. So, in spite of energy, we are using the term W because they both are equivalent. So, work done is equal to, from here we can get work done is equal to Q into V. From the equation that I is equal to Q by T, current is rate of flow of charge. From this equation we can get that Q is equal to I into T. Substituting the value IT here, what we will get is ITV, or simply we can write it as VIT. Clear? Then also we know from Ohm's law V is equal to IR. Substituting this value V is equal to IR into this formula. VIT, in spite of V, we have supplied IR. So what is the formula we have got finally? I square RT. Then also from this Ohm's law itself, we can shift here and there and get one formula for I, which is I is equal to V by R. This formula, I is equal to V by R, we can place it here. We can substitute the value of I here. Substituting the value of I as V by R, what we get is V square T by R. So these four, one, this is second, this is third, and this is fourth. These are four different equations which we use to express electrical energy consumed. Clear? These four equations you have to remember. All these will be helpful for solving your numericals.